There was no memorial service, there was no funeral. My mother told me that Robin's mother wanted her remains back to be cremated. I think because due to the traumatic nature of the death, memorializing things like that was probably only